Om Sri Sai Ram. Thought for the day, as written in Prashanti Nilayam on Wednesday, November 25, 2015. Without the control of senses, spiritual practices, sadhana, are ineffective. It is like keeping water in a leaky pot. Pathanjali, the celebrated sage and author of the Yoga Sutras, has said that when tongue is conquered, victory is yours. While the eye, the ear, and the nose serve as instruments of knowledge about one particular characteristic of nature, the tongue makes itself available for two purposes: to judge taste and to utter words, symbols of communication. You must control the tongue with double care, since it can harm you in two ways. When the tongue craves for some delicacy, assert that you will not cater to its whims. If you persist in giving yourself simple food that is not savoury or hot but amply sustaining, the tongue may squirm for a few days, but it will soon welcome it. That is the way to subdue it and overcome the evil consequences of it being your master. Divine Discourse, given on 23rd November 1968. Baba.